Hi, I'm Robert Clawson, a product and Agile coach within the Discover Technology Academy, and I'm going to be speaking at Agile DevOps East about how we embrace the art of simplicity in our immersive learning dojos here at Discover. It's hard to keep things simple. It's in our nature as humans, especially in Western culture, to feel inclined that we must add in order to improve. But what if we were to strive to improve through subtraction? Join me to learn about some of the psychological evidence and experiments that validate we are inclined to think this way, but also that we have the ability to change. Through various coaching prompts, we can retrain our brains to think about how we can do more with less and keep our solutions simple. Immersive learning dojos expose teams to the tip of these icebergs, then encourage them to dive deeper with hands-in coaching. Whether it's agile values and principles, technical practices, or product centricity and leadership, the Discover Technology Academy coaches promote a litany of practices that support this mindset and offer learners a pragmatic approach that they can take towards the agile principle of simplicity and the art of maximizing work not done. Look forward to seeing you there.